Alright, is a pentatonic thing you can do in the style of sort of Joe Bonamassa. You take the key of G, so you're going to be using this. So that's basically like pattern one in key of G. You just do these like cascading runs. So you're picking like alternate picking. So down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. You're just changing direction each time in the sequence. So yeah, and you can change direction. So and there's two ways you can do it. You can either alternate, or you can even like sort of almost like Eric Johnson, like sweep it. So which you can move around, you know. Bit like in a, what's that tune he does? He does this kind of, yeah, so he's almost doing like five, so. Well, he is doing five. Etc. Yeah, so.